See, you set these goals for yourself, and then you fail to reach these goals. So some people could construe that quite frankly, you're a failure. Don't get me wrong, you've had a little bit of success here and there. I mean, you had a little couple of month run there at WCW till you ran that into the ground and burned it down. But but then again, you've had some success here on Raw. But is that what's going to happen now, Eric, huh? You're going to burn Raw down to the ground, my Raw, huh? Is that what you're going to do, Eric? Speak to me.
Mr. McMahon, I think my record speaks for itself.
Shut up! Your record sucks. Whoa. See, Eric.
Uh-oh.
You see, Eric, there's an expression that perception is reality. Perhaps you've heard me say that before, right? And let me just say it again. Perception is reality. So therefore, if these people perceive you to be a failure, then they're going to perceive Monday Night Raw as a failure. And if they perceive Monday Night Raw as a failure, then they're going to perceive me, Vincent Kennedy McMahon, as a failure. I may be a lot of things to a lot of people, Eric, but a failure is not among them. So therefore, tonight I'm giving you a simple ultimatum. That's right. And that is, set a goal, I don't care what it is. Set a goal and achieve it. That's fair enough, right? For a change, set a goal and accomplish it, okay? You can do that, right? Good, I'm glad to hear that, because if you don't set your goal and achieve it tonight, I could very well be looking for a new general manager. That's the way it is, Eric.
Mr. McMahon, with all due respect, I think you and I both know that it's not as easy as it sounds. I mean, despite all my so-called deficiencies, the fact is, since 2002, I've held this show together. I mean, look at SmackDown. The general manager's position there has been a revolving door. I'm still here. I've been doing a pretty good job. And I just think, well, honestly, I'd ask you to reconsider, because I really don't think you'll have that easy of a time finding anybody to replace me when you think about it.
That's a good point. You'd hate to see Bischoff go, wouldn't you, Kurt?
Excuse me, would you repeat that last line you just said?
I mean, when you think about it, this is a very difficult job, but I just don't think you can find anybody that could possibly replace me.
Really?
I'm pretty sure.
Here comes the money.
Here we go. What? Oh, no!
No, no.
Look at the Shane O'Mac shuffle.
Coach, you're speechless. As is Eric Bischoff.
Shane McMahon is looking dapper, and Eric Bischoff looks worried.
Well, I think Eric Bischoff has a good reason to be worried right now. He stands in the ring face to face with the chairman of the board and calls himself irreplaceable. And then Shane O'Mac shows up? Oh, man. I'd be worried, too. Whoa. Get down.
Shane's so fast. His feet can't even keep up with him.
I don't even know what to say right now. This ought to be interesting.
You know, Eric, I've never really liked you. And I'm actually looking forward to seeing you go. But as far as it goes, to answer your question, who else could replace you? Well, you're looking at him. I was born to do this job.
Talk about cutting to the chase. Literally, Shane McMahon was born to do this job.
Well, that may very well be. I'm not going to argue that point. But Eric Bischoff, in my opinion, was born and made this job.
Well, let me tell you what Eric Bischoff better make. He better make a rabbit come out of a hat somehow tonight, because if he doesn't accomplish his goal, whatever that may be, it looks like there's going to be some
serious... Ladies and gentlemen, Eric Bischoff!
The Eric Bischoff is a success. Make no mistake about that. And if all he has to do is accomplish one goal here tonight, he can definitely do that. Don't even worry about it, fellas. Eric Bischoff's going nowhere.
Well, he better get it done. I'll tell you somebody that's going to get it done tonight. Shawn Michaels, HBK, the Heartbreak Kid, going to get it on one-on-one with none other than Carlito. And are you ready for that matchup? You better be, because it is going to be next. Fasten your seatbelts. We're in for a hell of a ride tonight on Raw.